Cambridge Study of Tourism in Himachal Pradesh and Kerala. Comparative Study of Tourism in Himachal Pradesh and Kerala. Two of India's most beautiful destinations, Kerala and Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is known as Devbhoomi, while Kerala is known as God's Own Country. Tourism in Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is one of the India's best tourist attraction. The tourism of this state is fast growing and contributing a huge share to the national income of the state. Some of the main places are Shimla, Dharamshala, Manali, Dalhousie, etc. Shimla, the Queen of Hills, is the capital of the state Himachal Pradesh in India. Shimla still retains its old world charm with beautiful colonial architecture. Dharamshala. Dharamshala is a beautiful township. Dalai Lama resides in Dharamshala and many Tibetans have followed him there. You can expect to find a strong Tibetan influence in their area. Manali. Manali is the gift of Himalayas to the world. It is a beautiful township. Manali, with its soothing backdrop of the Himalayas, offers a blend of tranquility and adventure that makes it one of northern India's most popular destinations. Dalhousie. Dalhousie is refreshingly less crowded than Shimla and Manali, and the surrounding Chamba Valley is a lesser explored area of Himachal Pradesh. The town gets its name from founder Lord Dalhousie. Tourism in Kerala. Kerala, a state situated on the tropical Malabar coast of southwestern India, is one of most popular tourist destinations in the country. Kerala is famous for its ecotourism initiatives and beautiful backwaters. Adirappilli. It is one of the most beautiful and largest waterfalls in Kerala. The Adirappilli Falls have a splendid atmosphere. Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary. This park is famous for its elephants and tiger reserve. Many people visit here every day. Backwaters of Alappuzha. Alappuzha is best known for the world-renowned backwaters of Kerala. The backwaters are a network of brackish canals, rivers and lakes that weave through half of the state of Kerala. Thank you.
I am Geetika, NP of Standard 9, MMNSS English Medium School, Puthamvelikara. On the behalf of Art Integrated Project, I am presenting the comparison between Himachal Pradesh and Kerala. Literature of Himachal Pradesh. Himachal past, present and future. Himalayan voluntary history. Mandi state Trigat are the important books of Himachal Pradesh. Baba Kansaram, Chandrasekhar Sharma, Nora Richards are some of the writers of Himachal Pradesh. Literature of Kerala. Malayalam literature comprises those literary texts written in Malayalam, a South Dravidian language spoken in the Indian state of Kerala. The earliest known literary work in Malayalam is Ramacharitam, an epic poem written by Cheeraman in 1198. Vaikem Muhammad Bashir, Kamala Suraya, Tagali Shivashankara Pilla are some of the writers of Kerala. Thank you.
ടെമ്പിൾസ് ഓഫ് കേരളം, വടക്കുന്നാഥൻ ടെമ്പിൾ, ഗുരുവായൂർ ശ്രീകൃഷ്ണൻ ടെമ്പിൾ, ശ്രീ പത്മനാഭസ്വാമി ടെമ്പിൾ, തിരുവനന്തപുരം. ടെമ്പിൾസ് ഓഫ് ഹിമാചൽ പ്രദേശ്, ചിന്നപുര ടെമ്പിൾ, ജാഹോ ടെമ്പിൾ.